been, dude.
Dude, call me Ben.
Ben, shouldn't we go after those lowlifes?
The body armor's not for sale, Siphon.
Oh, I don't want to buy it. I will pry it from your lifeless body. How green are you?
Not so green that I let a tunnel collapse on me. I believe that was my first wisecrack.
Come on, Rook. Juice box on me.
A box of juice? Is that another weird Earth expression?
The plumbers have the dumbest snack machines on Earth.
That is not a snack machine.
Why does everything in this base have to be so alien?
That is not a snack machine.
Coin slot, put coin in, press button, juice box. Easy! But no!
That is not a...
I didn't do it!
Still think it couldn't get any worse?
I thought you said not to say that.
Ah! You made me say it! Maybe the universe didn't hear.
I really do not think we are talking cause and effect here.
Got him this time. Without a time beast, Maltruid definitely can't outrun us.
Must you always jinx us?
In my experience, yes, he must.
Hey!
I would advise you not to use that.
I don't take advice.
A positron blaster has quite a kick.
Why is she looking over here?
I am a blue fur-covered alien, so if I had to venture a guess...
You're right.
Stay right there, girl. Stay.
Bad doggy!
You have her very well trained. Ben, must I remind you? The Nemetrix is missing.
Yeah. We'll get to that.
Nemetrix? Missing?
Yes. Nemetrix. Missing.
Missing? Nemetrix? Blue Kitch? You forgot to reset the alarm after our run to the 24/7 Mart!
You forgot.
You!
I much prefer to rely on my skill than your luck.
Ben Tennyson.
You see why that's funny, right?
No. But I see why you think so.
Don't take it personally, Ben. They're just ringing your chimes.
How could I not take it personally? That's my face! My personal face!
It is difficult to know if you are being serious when chili fries are flying out of your mouth.
This is angry eating, Rook!
I see. You are destroying yourself from the inside to match your inner anger.
Exactly. Huh?
Kid, you know what's not fair? You telling me how to run the game.
Skird, get me Rook.
Only one life support call.
Put me through to my partner.
Whatever you are about to ask, Ben, does it involve leaving my exceptionally strategic position in front of the television? Perhaps this requires one of your more muscular transformations.
What do you think I'm trying for? Come on, forearms!
Forearms would have been an excellent choice.